Okay, here we go. I'm gonna do this video. This is something that was came to my mind last night, and it came deep within. Had me analyzing it, thinking about it, just going through it, dissecting it, and trying to figure out my interpretation of it. You have heaven and hell. What people may think that heaven is, and I'll be writing as I do this, where people think heaven is in the sky, and some people think that hell is below, or we could say above, and this could be ground, like, because I put below and above, because I'll get into talking about as above, as below in a second, and how I believe that hell and heaven is a myth. You see, I have heal, like, heal bring me some water, like, this is just abbreviation of heal, which is heal means hell. And this is how I came to my interpretation. Heal, I mean L, you have inhale, you have L, you have two L's, and then if we take the H away, and you, it's still L, E-L, and I have L here, so it's E-L, E-L stands for L. So it's two L's, and if you know anything, sorry for the ants, I'm actually outside on the bench, and if you know anything about L and what it means, L means God or entity. Or a deity, whatever you want to say, means the same thing, which is meaning a god. So saying that you have two gods, I'm gonna go down here and write that. So I'm gonna just keep going with L, and we know those to mean God. L. So you have a good god, and you have a bad god, or what some people may would consider to be good, evil, or God and the devil. So back up to the two L's. And then I have up here God, an entity. And then going back up here to where I have heaven, if you break heaven down, then, if you go into the Spanish language, then in Spanish means come. So in heaven, he come. I mean, I don't know what that could be meaning when it, of he could come. I have to dive deep and get into more research of what that he'll come. But that's just what I'm saying with heaven and how it is a myth. And in actuality, heaven and hell is within us. Like, you have your lower self and you have your higher self. Hell being your lower self, which below. Heaven being your higher self, which above. So that's what I mean by as below, as above. Okay, going back down to where, and I have this definition here, a thing or a distinct independence, for saying that entity. That's what entity means. And then I have some synonyms of it. You have the being, the creativity, the individual, life form, person, body, or a thing. And then same thing over here for God or identity of referring to anyone. And that just going into L, which is a Hebrew name of God, and which is might, power, and strength. And that's from the root word of a deity for L. So that's how I come to this conclusion of L. When we have, say, two gods, is an L. So you go over here, and when we say how we can break this down to meaning, and I'm sorry for if I feel like I'm all over the place. It's just I have a lot of distraction that is going on around me, as you can hear them. But just going back, now I'm going to get into the part where I'm talking about two gods. And I say this all the time. You have some people that you try to serve two gods, and you can't serve two gods. So let's say you have the good one, God L. The good one could be you're doing good, you're in your higher self. And the bad one can be L. I mean, not L, L, which is a bad God, because actually the devil can give us things too. It's the same thing as God give us stuff. So you have a person that's living in, I don't want to say sin, because I don't really believe in that and go for what that is. But a person could be out partying all the time, not doing the right thing, just doing bad stuff. And a lot of times they don't know that they're doing the bad stuff. So, and you got to think about it too. Sometimes people look at good being evil, and sometimes people look at bad being good. So that's the same thing, going as above, as below. And then just think about, let's go to this with the L. This is an L, as below, as above. If I take the L and turn it to a 7, as above, as below. It's the same thing, L. And then for 7, S-E-V-N, even. We drop the S, even. Sorry for that. They're saying both is even. So just wanted to bring this and just to... how people can feel like, oh, there's a place that people under the ground is going to go to hell, people is going to die and going to go to heaven. No, your heaven and hell is in you. Hell is your lower self, heaven is your higher self. So just wanted to say that and bring that to attention. And all this stuff I put in there is all crammed up and just look kind of like crazy, but you pretty much got it. And that's why I broke this down. And another thing that I'm going to throw in there, right down here, we have L magazine. They have two L's in there. If you take this backwards, L-E-L, and going forward, E-L, same thing. So meaning two, good and evil. Okay? And all of this I'm just bringing, you have to be, well, I don't want to, you have to read between the lines sometimes when you're seeing stuff like this, or you have to be somewhat of a cautious person to be able to understand it. And I know anybody in general would look at this and be like, oh, he's crazy, what is he talking about? But you got to think about it. Hell, two L's in hell. L magazine has two L's in it. Two L's in it, and it's spelled two L's. Yeah, but just this right here. L magazine, E-L, the backwards way, E-L. L-L, the letter L. All of that, you got to think about it. Hell, L, hell, L. See? You're going to hell, L, L. E-L-L. You just got to think about it. And a lot of times there's a lot of hidden message in a lot of these adjectives and these words. You got to just look and find them. And this was bothering me a lot last night. And that's what I was, what made me to do this video. Actually, I was going to do it live on Facebook, but I'm glad I did it as in a video, because I'm kind of like crumbling all over the place. But if you just look at it and you think about it, you have hell. I'm just going to go back through it again. Hell, heaven. In this part, I just broke this down because I was doing the research. I just wanted to find out ven, the meaning of ven. And then I, in Spanish, ven means to come. And if you still have he, a, he, or come, he'll come, he'll come. I'm still not, I have to follow more research into that part of how the word heaven came about. But this is just, and then that's the part with hell, L, you got two L's, E-L, 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 E-L. Those are entities and meaning. I'm sure that's why the two L's in there, because entity, identities, those are gods, and you have a good one, bad one, or good and evil, we can say, and we know what that means. And just like in the world today, we have good and evil, so that's how of the L is identity. So if you think about it, some people waiting for death. To be honest, we're actually living in death. And to my research and my understanding, when we die is actually when we're living. So you can take that to your own interpretation, your own belief. And this is just my opinion, my belief, and my thoughts, and how I feel about this. Heaven and hell. Heaven and hell is in you. And if you know anything about seven chakras, and here's what I'm going to say this about those, and then I'm going to end this. You have seven chakras, and they start from your lower chakra up to the top of the crown, which you have the root chakra, and then you have the crown chakra going up, seven up. That's how seven up. Some people may think that as a soda. Me, that whenever I say seven up, I refer to the chakra going seven up. So you have to get your chakras in line. And again, as above, as below, your lower self is your lower chakras, and your higher self is your higher chakras. And there's just like the yin and the yang, everything, the man and the woman, all that has to balance each other out. That's why your chakras have to be in order. That's why the woman needs the man in order to balance out. Those two have to balance each other out. So, and that's why I say to people sometimes, you have to embrace your lower self and embrace your higher self. Because sometimes you can be in your higher self and you still think about your lower self, meaning the evil in you. Because we all have the evil in us and we all have good in us. But some of us just choose to live in evil. Some choose to live in good. But, and I can speak for myself, sometimes when I was just on a straight path doing really, really good. And we all been there. Sometimes you can feel like that's, it's boring. You want to get back to that evil part, your lower self. Get back out there, hit the clubs, drinking, smoking, doing all the crazy stuff. That's you living in your lower self. And it could be the same thing. You're living in your lower self and you're thinking about your higher self, vice versa. Living in your higher self and you're thinking about your lower self. And that's sometimes your thoughts can be, take you off balance, and your thoughts can become your reality. So that's that there. And I just can't wait to, and I had to bring this one paper. I can't wait to, I really get my
videos and more professional and do them how I want them to do, so I can bring with a board and all that kind of stuff, because I'm really studying into in metaphysics. And you have metaphysics and you have quantum physics. Quantum physics being the body, metaphysics being the spiritual realm. So that's the thing that I'm like tapping into now. And once you're a person of knowledge, you educate yourself. Of course, you're going to sound crazy and off track to somebody who's not to that point or doesn't decide to research and educate themselves. Okay? So that's that. You can look at it, take a picture of it, write it down, let it process. Or you can just ignore it, never watch it again. But this is, it's, and to be honest, if you look at it, it's self-explanatory, pretty much. So, just wanted to put that out there.